guys, it's Emma. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm doing weekly vlog number 4. So I'm gonna explain what I've done all week because I haven't been vlogging all week. It is currently Saturday, so I'm just gonna basically be narrating like my whole week since I didn't really vlog on my camera. So on Monday, I did not do anything at all, so I'm not gonna really show like something I did on Monday because I didn't do anything. On Tuesday, I went out to eat at Texas Roadhouse for my grandma's birthday. So I'm gonna put some clip in there of us singing happy birthday.
Very special cowgirl now, so that's just Barbara. She's turning 21 years old.
Then on Wednesday, my cousins came over, Megan and Mark, and we also didn't do much, but we did try out the trend where like people light up a light bulb like by running their feet on a rug. We tried it and no, it does not work. At least the way we did it, it does not work.
Ready?
How long should we do it for?
How long can we do it for? Okay.
On Thursday, I didn't really do much either. My sister came over and we filmed a TikTok, so I'm gonna put that whole clip in because it was the funniest thing ever trying to actually do the TikTok.
But your acting skills.
Oh my God, she's coming. I don't understand the attitude.
I'm so afraid of her.
I'm like so afraid of her.
No, get it. Hey.
And then after that, me and my sister tried the TikTok trend where you try to say like the same word. So I'm gonna put that in too.
Think of a random word. Okay, one, two, three.
Mirror.
What did you say?
Mirror.
I said purple.
Okay. I have something.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Barbie. What did you say?
Mermaid.
Okay. This is impossible. 1, 2, 3.
I don't have anything.
Okay, start from the beginning. 1, 2, 3.
101 Dalmatians.
Okay. I have something.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Cruella de
Vil. I don't have it.
Why did you even stare at me then?
I'm going to show you guys what I got in the mail, and that's why I'm so close to my screen, because I'm going to show you. I only ordered one thing, and it was from Shein, and it's one of my outfits for Hawaii, and I love it. I'm going to show you guys. So this is what it looks like. It's just like a halter neck dress. It's open back, but I literally love it. It's so pretty. So I'm going to wear this for Hawaii for sure, and I also have like so many outfits I have like planned to wear too, and bikinis too. All the outfits I have though are probably for like dinner. Like I would wear this to dinner somewhere. Yeah, I'm literally so excited. Just wanted to show you guys this really quick and then end this little clip. So yeah, I got this from Shein. It was like $12 maybe. Yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. But today's Saturday, and basically what I'm doing today is hanging out with my cousins again, making a mark. We don't know what we're gonna do. We're either gonna go out somewhere or they're gonna come over here and we'll probably like watch a movie or something. So I will update you guys later if anything. Yeah.
Yo, get me prettier.
And I say the same thing every single time. I say, you're the fucking best. You're the fucking best. You're the fucking best. You're the fucking best.
Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had.
Pay
attention to me, I don't talk from my head. I want you on my team, so does everybody else. Maybe we can keep it on the low. Let God down, anybody gotta know. If you with a girl, I won't pay attention to you.